Hello again. Today we'll do a 10-minute morning meditation that I encourage you to do with me. It won't be interrupted by any commentary, just ambient music and sounds of nature. So before we jump in, I'd like to give you a hint of what to focus your attention on. Because remember, meditation practice is all about focus of attention. Just like they say, where focus goes, energy flows. And today we'll try to focus on chakras. They are nodes in the energy system of the human body. There are 7 main chakras, but for starters, we'll try to focus just on 3 of them. They represent heaven, earth, and center point. These ones are the easiest to connect with, especially in this year. First is your root chakra, base of your being, connected to earth, color red, location, base of your spine. Next is heart chakra, neutrality point, core of your vibration, dimensional gateway, color green, location, center of chest, at the height of your heart. Finally, third eye, connected to your higher self, your intuition, color indigo, location between brows at the center of your head. Start from bottom. Imagine this vortex of energy at the base of your spine. It can be a sphere. Imagine it opening up like a flower with petals, or just like a ball of energy which is getting bigger and bigger. And make it spin. You choose the direction. When you feel like it, go to the next chakra, then to the third one. Remember the colors, red, green, and blue, more like violet. Try to really see them as vivid as you can in their corresponding places. Have fun. Thank you.
Let's do some living.